Hi guys, good evening, and it's been a while. How are you? Me, I am fine. So I just got home earlier at 5:30 a.m. I went home last Thursday. Oh, my flight was last Thursday, but I wasn't able to get the last trip for the ship, so that's why I lodged in to a transient house, and it cost 250 pesos. And early in the morning last Friday, I took the first trip going home, so I had the sea trip, right? Okay, so I went home because I attended my best friend's wedding. It was so wonderful. The whole preparation was very beautiful, just like how my best friend looked like on her wedding day. I'm just so happy and I'm so proud because she just entered the newest chapter of her life, and I really do hope that God will grant all of their heart's truest desires along with her husband. And right now they're on their honeymoon. Today, if I'm not mistaken, they are in Siargao, and after Siargao they'll be going to Palawan. The wedding was amazing. There were lots of visitors, so both parties, for the husband and on my best friend's side, the reception was really pretty. The food, they were all amazing. The program, it was just so nice. Like, the totality of the whole preparation was really wonderful. And to my best friend and to her husband, again, congratulations, and I really do hope that you will live happily ever after.